I am sitting between the famous brothers. But obviously, it seems to me, at least from the outside, your parents must have done something right.
Well, wrong. How about no? Thank you very much for making that manifest so clearly. Just stop being pathetic.
I mean, I've scribbled down a few things here, but I fully want you guys to take as much control here as you see fit.
I'm not in a good mood. Things are likely to be unpleasant. Why don't you just go play in your room for a while? No.
Man, this is complicated as shit. You guys are trying to fix things, manage things without having civilization crumble at the same time.
It's been a continual challenge to adjust my sophistication to the level of challenge, and I'm trying to do that. Okay, I don't get exactly what you're saying. I don't get exactly why you're annoyed. I'm not sure exactly what you want me to do to change it. Let's get this clear. There's something gone horribly wrong, and I think it's become more and more like that over the last 30 years. But I'm slightly less terrible than I was yesterday. You are not paying attention. I think it's a profound place for disagreement. I'm without error. That's just well, that's another reason it doesn't work. So it's, yeah, you need a way more sophisticated solution to that. So
that was good, what you last said. That was pretty solid. You guys are brothers. Fuck this. I have a feeling they'll be back, and we'll see what we can do. All right, thanks, everybody.